Hello and welcome to another episode of Farming Simulator 17 on Sandy Bay. We're going to call this episode 1. I just prepared a few things and got the process starting. As you can see, I got a whole pile of bales behind me. Kind of running, tractors are pretty well all massies. And this is a different mod I found somewhere along the way. What do we got here? It's a, check the size here, 698T Massey. Kind of a nice little mod, so we're just going to use it to bale or pick up the bales. All right, let's get started, I guess. All right, I just got to straighten out that bale on the trailer there. Kind of shifted on me when I moved. Just going to lock the four-wheel drive. There we go. Put our four. Fix my cord there. It's kind of in the road. Sorry if you heard that. I better get a better angle. And end up knocking that other one off. So I see my forks here. See where they were lined up. This guy picked up here out of the road. Get him straightened out. Not sure if this fellow's going to need a rear weight or not. So, no, doesn't seem to be bouncing too badly. Alright, let's get this fellow back. Yeah, well, she's a little mushy, as you can see when I rock her back and forth there, so I think I will... For the future, I will add a weight to the back end of that. Easy now, I say. Is there only one there? Okay, this guy goes there, that's why. Alright. We'll go put him where he belongs. Or actually, I'll put this one on this side and I'll put the next one over there. Try to drop this into our place. Alright, let's try to back it out without tearing it off the trailer. Take a look at our... Ooh, got one right here. This guy out of the road here. Is there an easier grab? Yeah, we'll grab this guy here. My driver straightened out a bit. We'll swing that around to the front here. Got a couple there to grab. I'm planning on making this a dairy farm. There won't be no pigs or sheep. This one here will be based mainly dairy, so I'm going to keep my first load for bedding. Every other load I'm going to sell. As you can see, we do need the money. Lined up a little bit better here. Let's see if we can make this. Trying to get a half decent load here without too much of a mess. Going here. grab this guy right next to the trailer. And it's actually the first time using this Massey mod. So far, first impressions are pretty good. Turning radius is not quite as tight as the other Massey I have. Probably a small weight on the rear would make all the difference in the world here. Alright, nothing. Oh, we got one right there. We'll grab him next. Oh, got one over here too. Yeah, let's go get this guy. Position this. Come on, let go. So I'm going to straighten it out a little bit. A few bales in here, so like I said, we'll keep some for bedding so we can be right out the gate ready for our cattle. This might be a little bit tight. Oh no, it should be right. Oh, caught any other bale. Better fix that problem before I wreck everything. Something. I kind of skewered it on the... Isn't that weird, eh? Alright, let's try that again. Where's my forks? Where's that other bale? Okay, good. We're good there. Try this again. Get this fella out of the road here. Don't believe it. Yep, there is one, two there. Great. Currently this is being played on a G920 Logitech as well as a 3D Pro Wingman flight stick. I didn't realize I was actually touching. Pretty decent looking tractor. Definitely a bumpy tractor. That other bale. Grab this fella right over here. It's going to take a few loads for sure to get these all collected. I don't like my line here. So I don't clean everything off the trailer. Oh, easy now. Don't come with me, you piece of work. Right. Auto save. All right, so yeah, not really happy. Using the thing about bales, if you don't put them on really straight, they can give you a freaking headache. My next fella, I'll take this guy right here at right on the side here. A decent sized tractor for doing this task, if I do say so. Just downloaded Sandy Bay for the first time. Well, not the first time. First time. FS-17 yesterday. I know I'm a little behind on some, but I'm just kind of bumping around on different maps. Next guy. Pretty decently quiet in cab. So I'll look up a little bit here so I can see the angle of my bale. Thank you. nudge here. Probably is going to put likely be a mistake. Nice and easy. Yeah, we'll get a couple more and then we'll reposition this tractor. Seems to me there was one right over here. Yeah, right there. It was behind my A-pillar. If I could get it right to the other side. Well, looking like it. It's got a pretty good reach. This thing, if you... I'm using the stick shift to shuttle shift it, and if you click it twice by accident, it goes into like a cruise control. It's a real... frickin' pain, I hate it. Is there one? Not really close at all, so I think I'll just go position myself somewhere for my next one. Myself kind of in the middle. Let's see here. We got a bunch there. Probably somewhere around just up ahead here. Spot my tractor here for now. Go get the wagon. A really, really sharp tractor. No exhaust. Not the end of the world. If that's all the problem is, and we're in good shape. And jump. It looks really straight, but when you come to the side here, you can tell that it's not the best job in town. Not the best gig in town. Just gonna, before I lock her in. Rock her back and forth so it'll settle a little bit. There we go. Lock them in while I move over, just so we don't lose anything. And I'll probably park downhill like I did here, as there is a grade. I'll just spot them right in the middle of this. Just there. It's downhill here. Just gonna double check the grade. Gradient. downhill, so I think I'll be okay. Shut this fella off. Bail out. Figure out where I put my tractor. Well, she's holding still, so it's a decent mod. Sometimes they'll start wandering on you. This fellow's already lined up, so we'll take him first. Save again. So we'll get this here second layer put on, and then we'll call it an episode for this one. So where am I here? Let's back up just a slight hair. Other ones now. I would say if it was a little bit heavier, probably would pop the back of his tractor off the ground. To be able to slope it down frontwards like that. Well, that gives me an idea what from here we'll get this guy. I could use an auto stacker, but I'm not gonna bother. Prefer to do it manually. Gives you a little more hands-on in practice. So we're planning to have a decent size. Usually I always do pigs and cows, but this time I'm going to focus just on cattle. Route all money basically to a decent sized cattle farm. Oh, not even close, see that? Poor judgment. Too close to get him, so I'll just grab this guy. They all gotta go in the end, so. Screwed that one up a second ago. We're still rolling, that guy. Yeah, still going. get him out of the trees after, I'm assuming. Try not to clip that other one. Look at that. It actually doesn't even look that bad there. But when you come out of camera, that's how far off I was, and that's what I just did. I'm gonna have to adjust the one next to it too. Because it actually didn't look bad from... Oh, easy now, bring her up just a slight bit, take the weight off of her. Let's get this guy. Give him a little push in here. These guys behind me here. I got one, four there. I'll put a couple on the other side so I can strap them down, just in case. Cause I played this game when it was in 15, and I know kind of a nightmare bales can be. But a lot of that has been pretty well regulated for 17. It's actually going quite well with the bales. Just a tad. Come on, baby, let go of my forks. Oh, see what I mean? I bumped a stick reaching for the mouse, and that's, you're just seeing what happens. I just bumped her. Just touched it too, and she took off backwards. Alright, I guess I got a little mess to clean. Is there two on there? Just the one. I had two. See what I mean? But I gotta figure out how to disable that cruise control. Because when I press it twice and I bumped it reaching for my mouse, that's what happened there. She took off, and before you can hit the gas to kill the cruise control, well, you see the damage is done. Kind of a piss off. Yeah, that was stupid. Wrong angle. Lesson learned again. What I should do is fill them full like this and then lock the strap. Then no matter what happens, I'm in good shape. I know he won't move. Try not to to skewer myself here. Well, this extended the video a lot longer than I thought. I was near done. I'm gonna pick up my mess. See the end of this video, I better take the second and lock them. To be sorry for doing this. This locking script must have grabbed that guy. Call me. Got one left, two there. down there too. Must have that. Oh, that must have been my roll away a while ago. Now while we see him. See him over here somewhere. Did I see him somewhere? Huh. I swore I see him. Yeah, there he is. I knew I see him. I knew he was here. If I didn't get him now, I'd forget him for sure, so. Two more on this fella. You haven't noticed I haven't locked the last couple. Hopefully I'm not playing with fire. Hit him. Not sure if she's gonna let me take this out. Well, there you folks have it. We managed to get it. A little bit of a delay, of course, with my fancy driving. But we did get a load, so that's great. So this one's going to go back to the cattle barn for bedding and feed. And then the rest I'm going to sell. Like you, as you can see up above, we have $23,000. So we are a little strapped for cash. Oh, is that the AC-130 gunship? Let me have a look here. That is very well done. You can take a minute to see this. That is too cool. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the adventure. As you can see, I still got a little bit of work left to do here. But actually, not too bad. I must have probably better part of half probably done already, which is great, because it's narrow on that end over here. So great, if you haven't already hit that subscribe button, please do, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Thanks for watching, and bye for now.